Welcome to my morning routine.
Hey guys, my Aisha. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. In today's video, we are going to be doing a day in my life. Oh, yeah. I'm showing you guys doing a day in my life. Right now, I'm going to take a shower, so I'll talk to you when I get out of the shower.
Okay, guys, so this is my outfit for school. To wear this because I normally do not get ready for school, and I'm not gonna get ready for school. I'm just gonna put my hair up because that's what my go to is for school. Maybe up. So now I am done with my hair.
It's not really related.
Okay, guys, don't mind the bad light or anything, but in the morning, sadly, I do not eat. And the reason why I do not eat is because my mom, she's always telling me, oh, don't eat, we're gonna be late. So I'm not gonna eat because I'm not trying to be late to school. But I get brunch, so that's good. Okay, so step two is brushing your teeth because we want your breath to smell good. We're going to be brushing our teeth. So I use Colgate toothbrush. This is what my toothbrush looks like. Really simple, nothing really simple. And yeah, I need to get a new one because look at the bristles. But I don't know if that's how it's supposed to be. And I got my tongue scraper. If you do not know what a tongue scraper is something that cleans all the bacteria. And yeah, so your breath can smell good because we don't want to be going in the morning with a nasty caca breath, okay? Okay, why did I do that? Oh, okay, let me just stop. And I'm just probably so excited for my morning routine because I haven't been doing YouTube as much as I used to. Like, I actually got copyrighted from the video I just made, and that's sad, but it's whatever, I guess. And yeah, also it's because I haven't been the most video. Okay, so let me stop talking. So we got this cool toothbrush and this, and toothpaste I use, it's not actually here, it's in the other bathroom. I'll go get that. So this is the toothbrush I use. This is the toothpaste I use. Let's brush our teeth. Hey Alexa, play She's So Gone by Naomi Scott.
She's So Gone by Naomi Scott from Spotify.
Okay guys, so we are now done with actually finished this word proper. I don't know, I'm not that intelligent. So now we are going to be doing face, and what I like to use for my face, of course. If you guys have seen my makeup tutorial, you are gonna know what it is. And it's suave. I love this. And I just like dab it that much. And just boink, 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 boink. Oh yeah. So I have eczema and I feel like suave really works for me. But like I could be wrong, I don't know. I feel like any other lotion I use, like Bath & Body Works lotion, like that lotion dries off my hands. So I have to like use Suave. But if you guys do have eczema, please leave me recommendations down below, like what lotions are good for that, because I use Suave. I really don't know what Suave is. is healthy for me, but it says it helps with dry skin. My eczema is really bad. You can't see it on camera, but when you see me in person, you will see me ashy as heck. I can't control that because it's a skin condition. But yeah. Now we're on this. Guys, we're done. That's it. We're done with this morning routine. So I'm going to be using a gloss. I always like to use this lip gloss. And yeah, it's the lip gloss I'm using. It is actually under construction. My business is under construction. But yeah. Just like to dab a coat. And I also like to text friends when I'm like up. Because, like, I like to check on them because you're supposed to check on the people, right? Like, you don't know what they're going through, you need to help them. But yeah, okay, that's my school thingy. That's what I do, that's what I wear for school. And when I'm out of school, I lay down and go to sleep. This is what I wear. This because why not? And it's champagne toast. I normally don't use this, but I only use this when I'm like out of the shower because I'm trying to smell good. Okay. I normally like put my hair to the side because I'm hairy as heck, so like I have to like comb it down. I don't want to be. Yeah, this is the lotion that tries me out. But it's okay. I'm not gonna put it on my neck because I already put it on my neck. On my ears. You know, I'll just put it on my neck. What up, guys? It's my little morning. And I don't know, I feel extra today. I'm going to be putting on perfume, and it's the stars. Oh, it's in the stars.
Shakira, Shakira.
I'm trying to make this video look fun. Okay, guys, don't mind me. Guys, don't mind the bad lighting. I just don't want to turn on the light.
Home.
Now I just chill. That's my new routine party thing. Oh my goodness, the cats are fighting. I don't condone to this violence.
I swear I'm done with her and done.
Okay guys, so I'm bored. When I'm bored, I like to do my makeup, but like my sister, she took my makeup.
Sadly, I cannot show the sound because I'm not trying to get copyrighted again, and I hate being copyrighted because it sucks. But yeah, so this is just me doing the TikToks because like this was really cute. I don't even know if I'm making any sense because I'm half asleep while I'm editing. Anyways, good night.
I'm probably just gonna nap and go sleep. And then, yeah. That's basically my morning routine. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, then subscribe and become. I don't even know what to call you guys. I don't know what to call you guys. I'm still gonna think of a name. Just become one of the supporters. I guess supporters, but like I need a fan. Become one of my fam. Okay. Oh, okay. Bye now.
Peace.